Hey seniors, we're so proud of you and all of your hard work to get to this point. The ending of your senior year is a little different than most, but it's going to make for a really cool story one day. Hang in there.
Eyeballs, earballs, guys. I might want to hear that one last time. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Belton, new tech class of 2020. One of my favorite quotes comes from Eleanor Roosevelt. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams.
Hey seniors, congratulations, you did it. You've got a long journey ahead of you, so keep up the good work, be kind, good luck.
We made friends that stick here, that one might never want since. Through rough times, we thrive by, upright like we all are one. These 12 years we've gone through, so soon now on our new lives. Till next time, no goodbyes, I see you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I know this is a crazy end to your high school experience and not what you wanted, but I know that you guys are going to go on to do amazing things. I'll miss y'all and hope to hear from you guys. Good luck, congratulations, and high five, adios.
just know that y'all are so amazing that you are not going to let this hold you back or ruin you. I know that you are going to go on to do such amazing things. I'm so amazed at the way that you have grown from being silly little freshmen to being such amazing men and women that are going to go on to change the world. I love you. Congratulations on graduation.
I want to say congratulations on meeting all the particular challenges this year. And don't forget, I'll call your name at graduation.
Beautiful ducklings, I just want to say congratulations on graduating. It is hard to succeed even when everything is going your way and everything is going the way it's supposed to. And so I am so proud of you guys for sticking the course and continuing to be awesome.
Hi, seniors. I wanted to give you a special, special goodbye, special farewell. You are a super special group to me. A lot of you, I know, you know me as Mama Gish, even more than just Senora Gish, and that will never change. I will be Mama Gish for as long as you need me to be Mama Gish. So,
congratulations to the class of 2020 for being able to navigate through a pandemic to become a Belton New Tech grad. Woohoo! We're so proud of you.
I know that y'all are going to go on to do great, amazing things, and I know that we are going to hear back from you. I hope you have a great summer and keep your chin up. We love you.
Congratulations on graduating, seniors. Good luck to everything you're doing in the future. And I miss you all. Wish we would have gotten to say a proper goodbye.
Belton New Tech Class of 2020, it's Ms. Crook, your assistant principal here. Just wanted to send you a message and let you know that this has been a phenomenal year for me. I know that it hasn't ended the way we wanted it to, but just know that I am proud of the hard work, commitment, and dedication that you all have given through these hard times. Your future looks bright, and we are so very proud of everything that you have done this year. Thank you.
It all began back in 07, the first day of school, oh, wasn't it fun? 12 school years later, things are turning gray. I worked 12 years just to walk that stage. Look back at all the memories and friends I made. The echoes of childhood are fading away. But don't be sad, it's not.
Congratulations,
over
class of 2020.
Yet.
I'm so glad that I got
take
to be a part of your journey and have all these great memories to carry with me. I hope that on the next part of your journey, you will remember to be bold, be brave, be courageous, and be the best you that you can be. Good luck in all you do. Congratulations.
How much we've grown. Hold on tight, my friends. We will make it to the end. was supposed to be our year, the best one yet. Why it's been taken away from us is hard to forget. It took disease and panic and loss of focus to bring us back together and strengthen us. Look how far we've come. Can't you see how?
Congratulations, New Tech Class of 2020. You did it. We are so, so proud of you. Good luck in your future endeavors. We will miss you.
The Class of 2020, this is your counselor, Mr. Aiken. I just wanted to say it was an honor and privilege to work with you guys this year. I know y'all are going to move on and do great things with your lives, and I hope you enjoy your summer.
Class of 2020, congratulations, you did it. Your families are proud of you, your teachers support you, and your community is behind you, and we cannot wait to see what you do in the future. But remember, happiness can be found even in the darkest of times if one only remembers to turn on the light.
Hey, what's up, Class of 2020? Hey, you guys rock, man. Y'all have had the weirdest senior year that anybody's ever going to have. You know, this will definitely go down in the history books. And some of you know your next steps, and some of you are still trying to figure it out, still discovering that, and that's okay. But I wish you the best of luck. We're going to miss you a lot, and we know that whatever you do in life, that you're going to be successful, that you're going to push through, and that you're going to achieve great things.